Professor, I am so glad that you are unharmed. What if something had happened to you?
Your Highness, our instructor is safe. We should return to the monastery at once.
Yes, I suppose you are right. If we stay here much longer, we are sure to be reprimanded.
It is not untrue to assert that our professor led us here for battle experience.
Dadoo, you surprise me. And you, Professor, I hope you will tell us what brought you here.
Oh dear, I put us in a bit of danger there.